ready.
All right, here we go. Capacity crowd on hand. Many of them here to see Conor McGregor take on Stephen Wonderboy Thompson. Both guys really wanted this matchup. How do you see it play out?
I see a fantastic fight between two of them.
Whoa! Oh, he might be out.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Oh!
Comes from him throwing that
kick. Huge liver kick! That might do it! Oh, straight right! And the left kick there with conviction. Trying to kick the leg out.
That's a big strike right there.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Head kick lands, hurt.
He is all about that left kick to the body.
If you take more of these leg kicks, you will not be able to be very active on your feet.
Just over 20 total strikes have found the mark for Conor McGregor. Oh, that's a big connection there for McGregor, DC.
I mean, big strike landed for Ireland's favorite son, Conor McGregor.
Outstanding kick there by McGregor. The shot, lands the right punch and follows it up with a nice left hand. Nice sequence there by McGregor. Thompson's cheek looks like it's cut. Yes, it is, starting to bleed a little bit. Oh! Oh! Up over the top. This fight's gonna be over, DC.
What a great way of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high when his opponent thought he was going low, and now he's got him hurt very badly.
Cable's inches right there, boy.
It was a good night if that landed.
Wonderboy gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Every time these guys come to jab, man, you just hear the punches and everything landed. Both very powerful, very, very explosive.
Oh, beautiful jab there, man. It's like you know what's coming, can't stop it.
I mean, you have to anticipate that jab coming or he will batter and bruise you with that single strike. Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it was coming high, and now he's got him hurt bad.
Back to the feet now. Just misses with that one. Nice leg kick there by McGregor. Oh, and he tags him with the straight hand there. Beautifully done by Wonderboy Thompson. Round two, Conor McGregor.
Ready to fight?
As is Stephen Thompson.
Good.
Big punch land over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. For another strike lands there. Checks that leg kick. Thompson's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Right hand upstairs.
Oh, wow. Big elbow. Oh, he's
hurt. Gets up again here, but hurting. Oh, straight right. Lands. That's as good a punch as he's thrown on them.
The punch that lands down the middle, the one that you don't feel, is the one that lands perfect, and that one landed perfectly.
Well, he has landed some good shots, DC, but really unable to string anything together in terms of solid combinations.
It's because he's not committing to it fully.
Oh! Huge right hand!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very fast. Oh! Oh!
75 total strikes have now landed for Conor McGregor. And as for the accuracy rate, DC, 48% tonight.
Yeah, he's hurt really bad. Dude's hurt.
really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket.
Liver kick. If you take those kicks, it's going to shut your body off.
Goes right back to that left kick and lands.
What a performance!
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there.